has quaked before, moved by the sound of his voice, sees that I shaken and stirred, can be calmed and broken for my regard. Far be it from me to not believe, even when my eyes can't see, and this mountain that's in front of me will be thrown into the midst of the sea.
Still know his name.